He specializes in making gri-gri, religious amulets. He writes verses from the Quran onto a sheet of paper, folds it carefully. And sews it into a perfect square. He then takes it to the market, where it gets tucked inside a leather pouch, decorated, and covered in shoe polish. Gri-gri can deflect bullets and even make the wearer invisible. Not surprisingly, they're hot sellers among the Chadian soldiers at a nearby army camp. They buy extra to wrap around the things they most want to protect.